Guys, welcome back to Malin's Elizabeth's Toy Lab, I guess. And today we are going to do 24 Hours in the Closet. So, as you see, it's a cool background. I think it's this one. I need to take this one down. This is the one I take this one down. So. Set up my camp where I'm gonna camp out, and I'll tell you when it's the next day because it's like 9 o'clock at night. It's a mess if you guys can't see, but I packed some breakfast in the morning, so I'm going to keep this by my bed so I can wake up in the morning, and I will see you guys in the morning. So guys, I'm up. I'm up and I'm ready. I just need to turn the light on. Where the heck is the light? Ugh. Don't like this challenge. Woo! Okay, so. As you can see, it's like. I'm up to turn the light. My hair's a mess. So, I think I'm going to eat some breakfast. So I packed some Triscuit, which is not a biscuit, and some juice, some Sunny D. It's really good. So I'm gonna drink this and tell you how much I have left and what I've eaten. As you can hear, my parents are watching America's Got Talent. This is basically what it is. I'll tell you when I'm done. So I'm done. Just a little bit more Sunny D. Almost out of Sunny D, as you guys can see. But for emergencies only, I can get one more drink. If I'm out of drinks, then I'm really thirsty. So, this is how much I have left, about up to here. Triscuit, I need two Triscuits. I need, well, actually three Triscuits, and I need one more, which will make four. The light over here is flickering, it doesn't work very well, the battery's almost out. So I'm gonna take that one down. It's really good. I'm telling you when I eat two more. So guys, I'm super, super tired, but just gonna show you where I sleep. It's just a simple platform, and I go to sleep on it. So. Oh, it was. Only one Triscuit. Thank you.
My name is Harriet. I love the outfit.
Oh, thank you. Yes.
You are adorable.
Got this. I'm gonna try it out for my nails. Definitely do need a little bit of manicure. I think it'd be wonderful because I'm under a lot of stress trying to survive in this place. Of course, there they are again watching some stupid TV show that I went out and actually watched a little bit of. This is a sander. Look at that. It's getting as soft as a baby's bottom. Okay, duster. Yum, no, it's good. So I'm going to put it back in. So, guys, let's get out of this closet. I'm done. Let's turn off the light. Turn off this light. Pack up my bag. Let's go, guys. Okay, bye. Bye, guys. I actually did, by the way, sleep here. So, bye. Hope you liked the video.